Let's see how to fix Everbest black Polka shopping trolley bag. Remove these black safety caps and fix the wheels. These are the wheels. We need to push this inside and then fix it into the rod. So I'm keeping it pushed and fixing this rod. Wheel is fixed as it's not coming out. Again, same. Push it inside and fix it. Now the wheels are fixed. To again pull out the wheel, you need to push this inside and bring this up. Wheels are fixed. Now let's unfold the trolley and fix the wheel. Fix this latch on this rod. This frame is made up of metal and powder coating is done on it. Also, these all joints are made up of metal, which is very strong. Now I will fix the back. This is the area from where the back will go inside this frame. Fix this neck on this Velcro. Here is a pocket given by Everbest to keep stuff like car keys, mobile phone, or anything you want. Pockets are given on both sides of this trolley to keep water bottle, soft drink, and Everbest shopping trolley bag is ready with the special feature of stair climbing wheels. As you drag it on the stairs, these wheels will climb stairs on themselves also. Thank you.